It is March 22nd, 2022, and things are swell today.